They're a bit too old for him though, and he does have a reputation to keep up. They hold their hands, stammer a few more embarrassed words, then with nothing else in common, they let us go and set off on their hugging and kissing expedition. Once they're gone, I regret not taking a snap. It would have been nice to have something that isn't gurning behind a captured helicopter or posing beside the gun. I look back at the galley and then click my camera. Sticky then leads Phil and I towards a wrecked Puma helicopter for a photo session. We do the necessary, standing in front of the cab door, arms folded, posing like maniacs. Right, Sticky says after our war hero folk shoot, let's have a wander. We set off across fields of mud peppered with ammunition, clothing and abandoned weapons. The fresh air feels good. The sun is fighting for a gap and the clouds and the wind is picking up, making me wish I'd put a vest on. We trudge through the mud, swinging our tools. This is feeling like a real adventure.